Founded in 1912, Henry P. Thomson has become one of the largest tea importers in the U.S., selling primarily to tea packagers, who sell to restaurants, food chains, and supermarkets. Despite sack-to-sack variations in imported tea, the company achieves consistent results using a Munson Rotary Batch Mixer. The company's previous ribbon blender degraded the tea and left a residual heel of material in the vessel following discharge, whereas the Munson machine gently tumbles the batch with no shear and discharges completely, eliminating wasted product. And unlike the ribbon blender, the rotary batch mixer rotates on external trunnion rings, preventing product contact with internal shaft seals. Internal mixing flights gently tumble, turn, cut, and fold the tea, achieving total uniformity in only 1 to 3 minutes, and direct the blended batch through a discharge gate. The stationary inlet and outlet of the rotary batch mixer allow non-stop rotation during both loading and unloading, preventing stratification upon discharge. Each batch is transferred to a storage vessel that supplies a packaging line while the next batch is being loaded and mixed, maximizing productivity. The rotary machine also occupies half the space of the agitated machine and can handle larger batches, outputting up to 50,000 pounds or 22,700 kilograms per day. The company's president says blending quality stands as one of Henry P. Thomson's core values to tea packers large and small, and that everyone in the tea industry says Munson is the mixer of choice for its gentle mixing and other features. See Munson's full line of rotary batch mixers, ribbon blenders, V-cone blenders, fluidized bed mixers, continuous rotary blenders, and continuous variable intensity blenders, and Munson's full line of size reduction machinery at munsonmachinery.com.